I'm gonna wait till I'm in to start my stream.
Alright. Back from hiatus, baby.
Yes. We've only really played it the one time.
I thought we played it twice.
I played with the four of us once, me and Ada once. That was it.
This is gonna be very embarrassing.
Death count?
Is this a new world or a world you guys have already started?
New world.
Okay.
Rule is everyone gets their own cup. Because last time...
Yeah, I don't know why you guys would play with, like, everyone sharing a cup. That's, like, the worst idea. Because everyone, like, lowers their water at different rates. But also very similar rates.
Why did I spawn all the way out here?
Why are you over there?
I don't know.
Oh, Jeebus.
I need rope. Crap.
Did you want your own stuff that badly?
No, I'm trying to get a building hammer so I can extend. Oh, the lag. When y'all joined.
Oh, your name's Squirrely Bits?
Oh my god.
Hey!
Just turn around and you're right there.
What? How come you spawned on there?
Emo hate club, I guess.
Oh my goodness.
Alright.
I don't know how we can get back to you.
Oh, that's fine. I'll just swim all the way over there.
Watch out for Bruce.
Shock bait. Ooh ha ha.
Nice.
Caught up close enough to where Bruce can now attack me.
Well, we're playing on easy mode, so.
Oh, okay, then I'll just. Oh my goodness.
Alright, I'm starting my.
Ha!
Yay! Plastic is a necessity.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Okay, game. If you don't want me to do that, I won't.
There. A little bit of extra walk room.
Okay.
Emo, do you want to start working on the cups and stuff?
Sure. Well... I'm gonna need one more plastic to make a cup.
Getting stuff.
Brave soul.
Brave soul.
Nah, it's easy mode. It'll take a minute for him
to kill
me.
I know the password. I need this one. I'll just...
Because last time I played, I got really motion sick.
Okay, I have made a cup.
Okay, y'all want to explore the island?
If we don't have a way to make the boat not leave it, okay, he just, like, tried very hard to get me and missed. We gotta collect some rocks.
I have a rock.
Thank you, Bruce.
Okay, let's see.
Or it could fall. Thank you.
I see someone struggling.
Very toothy kiss.
What?
Bruce gives very toothy kisses. With his whole mouth.
Okay, I'm gonna run and jump and get some plastic.
Alright, because I always have a fear that the raft is going to leave without me.
We would never leave without you.
Ah, but you do not control the raft when it is, chilling.
No, I would leave the raft for you.
Oh.
I will become Elastigirl.
There's fruit up here.
Mm-hmm. Do it.
Parkour pro. Really? I don't have an axe. Okay, how do I gather the fruit?
I have an axe.
Okay, come up here.
I'm working on it.
I have made a small food place.
Alright, I got that crate. And I made it back. Cool.
I got enough materials to make it bigger. So we're gonna not fall in the water.
Oof.
Remy, do you have one plastic to spare?
I have two.
Okay. I'm gonna make you a cup.
Okay.
I'm glad that didn't hurt me when I did that.
You getting the fruit up there that I saw that I couldn't get?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
There you go, Remy. Cup.
Thank you. I chose easy mode just because I don't want to have panic. Even though I was the one panicking.
Armor?
Oh, I got clay!
Me!
Yeah, I'm in the water. Just gathering shit. I have sand. I didn't know I could get that.
Mm-hmm. Yep, you need it for glass.
Ooh, what can you do with glass?
Make a water thing that does not require wood.
Ooh.
Yep. Is there another thing in here? Hi, Bruce.
Go away, Bruce.
I think he's gonna come after me soon. Oh, no, you're right there, so he might go after you instead.
He's already going after me.
Are we all three right here?
Probably. Oh, there he went after me.
Oi. I hear bird. I don't like the sound of bird.
Get over here, Bruce. Oh. Come on, buddy. Come back. Hi. You're lucky I can't swim faster. But I do need to get out of the water because he may kill me soon. Yeah. Oh my gosh. Haha, you can't get me up here.
Ooh, so quiet.
Okay. Oh god, it's dark. Okay, I got a giant clam.
Nice! That can be used to make a, what is it called?
In my packages.
What is it called? I don't remember the thing that it can make. Nope, we gotta melt that. Okay.
Anyone got any plastic?
Yes.
I have a singular piece of plastic.
I dropped the wrong thing again.
I dropped the wrong thing.
There you go. You didn't mean to. Ooh, table.
Sure.
Okay.
Yeah, I did research that.
The next thing I want to make is a paddle.
Yeah.
Because that makes moving a lot easier. Okay, we are not moving. We are stuck.
I hear munching.
Yep, I'm grabbing some wooden plastic.
He's coming.
Yep.
He wants a piece of that ass.
No, he do not. I'm not eating good on this boat. There's not much.
This game is very pretty, though.
Just dude, I can't see anything. What the frick you mean? When the moon hits your eyes.
Alright, I need pieces of plastic.
Okay, have any plastic?
Hmm?
How much plastic?
4. Okay.
Bruce!
Get off! Get! Thank you!
Was not paying attention at all.
E. Can we cook the clam?
No. It's fairly useless until late game.
Oh.
Or, well, not late game, mid game. Get up here so I can kill you, so that I can go get more plastic.
But
you can kill the shark.
Yeah.
And then you get shark meat and a shark head. And then after a bit, he'll come back and you can do it again.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, sorry.
I was gonna drink that.
Okay, to make
all that is around us is wood and leaves, which useful, but not what I need.
Ooh, I do need leaves.
Guess who's in the chat? It's Ada.
You're
hi, Ada.
Cool partner.
Yes.
I'm just trying to remember, I gotta stop saying that at the moment.
A little bit of friendly bullying never hurt nobody.
But like, ooh, yellow flower. Wait, did you already pull the anchor up?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we're just stuck.
Oh.
That's why we need an oar. We're stuck.
I'm working on it.
Oh, can't we just, like, swim into the boat?
I have a rata, what is this? I have a thing.
Did you unplant it, or no?
I just have it.
Oh, okay, then drop it. Okay, did you drink the water?
No, not yet.
Okay, then drink the water.
Alright, I need a singular piece of plastic.
I no longer have plastic on me.
Neither do I. We don't got any plastic. We are... Oh, God. The water's so clear of junk. Okay. We're gonna try something. Move! Come on! Ow, my ass!
Like, how the frick do you use this as a weapon again?
You stab him. Okay, can I use the hook to move?
No, I wish. Yeah, I know. You were coming after me. Thank you.
Yeah, we're just stuck. Well then. Trying to move it with my body, but I can't.
No. Not usually.
Normally there's like a wind or something, right?
We have a sail. Yeah.
No. I'm saying normally there's like a wind that help pushes you a certain way.
It is currently pushing us into the island.
Yeah, that's the problem. We're being pushed into it.
And there's no way to shimmy.
There's more stuff on the other side I'm gathering.
Okay.
I wish I could have multiple streams up on my phone, so I'd like to see what you're seeing. But I'm using my phone for my chat.
Remy, did you drink the water?
Yeah, I did.
Did you refill the water?
Oh, shit, no. Hold on. Boop.
Ooh, antenna.
Yep. Plastic in the water, like inside.
What?
I'm gonna go do that. Let's see if I can find plastic down here.
Plastic usually floats. What you're gonna find on the ground over there is gonna be metal.
Okay.
Which is also useful, but I've gathered the plastic we need to make a thing.
Yay!
So I am on my way back.
Emo, where'd you go?
Ooh! Ow! The shark's behind us.
Yeah, he usually is. Let me... Yeah, I know you're there, Bruce.
After
you
the
and
paddle,
your pointy teeth.
After the paddle, I want to make a sail. So
I wanted to make a grill so we can cook the food.
Is the audio better now, Ada?
Oh, that's really funny.
I have to change my mic because Ada is saying that a little bit. Okay, hold on. Meow. How about now? If anything, I will just change the mic location. Still quiet? Alright, this mic fucking sucks.
Well,
Properties.
Webcam. Bam. Okay. Is this better?
Have you gone through OBS to make it higher?
I am. That's what I'm currently doing. I'm currently in OBS. Fucking with settings. Loud and clear. Gotcha. Just gonna turn that a little bit more down so I'm not screaming. Gonna turn y'all up.
Okay. We are finally free of the island.
Yay!
Now it'll take a few for it to catch on that we are moving.
Good thing I have chat open, because I would not have realized audio was messy. I think I see plastic over there.
Yep, we are slowly but surely getting back into the trash.
Yay! Never thought I would say yay for a polluted ocean.
Doesn't look that polluted.
There's so much plastic over there.
Well, I'm looking this way.
Look the way I'm looking, you can see all the plastic I see.
I see trash.
Slowly but surely going towards it.
Oh, Bruce.
Oh my god. Bruce!
Y'all have weapons and I don't. I'm just over here vibing. Okay, I was gonna grab that with the hook, but okay.
Hey, you there.
Nemo, the Bruce
tried to get... Excuse me, leave.
God dang it, I reeled in too fast. Do need wood, though. Wood is very useful.
How much wood do you need?
As much as a wood truck
would 10. Mean. I need 20 leaves and 10 wood.
I have...
Give me a second. I've got, like, 40 wood.
Why do you have so much wood?
Because I cut down those trees.
Okay, that's fine. How's that corner holding up?
Okay, that was... Alright, there's the rest of the wood.
oh my goodness.
It's a whale!
Oh my god, what the fuck? I
didn't know there was whales in this game.
Who bugged me?
I'm in the water.
I think it was the whale. I did not know that there was whales.
Mm-hmm. I did not know either.
There's all kinds of sea creatures. There's whales, there's, I think there's dolphins as well. And, manta rays, I think, maybe.
I'm sorry, that was really funny. I just see Emo in the water, and then all of a sudden Bruce is like, surprise!
Oh, he's doing it again.
I just happened to be looking at you when it happened. It was really funny.
Hi, Bruce. Where did that go?
On easy mode, this is a pretty relaxing game.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I need water.
Well, there's water there.
I know. I also figured.
Remember to, refill it.
Yeah, look at these little jellyfish.
Jellyfish?
There's
jellyfish. Pretty! It's a bunch of kiwis! We need to get a fire going so we can cook food.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. Give me a moment.
Is there anything that I have not that I can do?
Nope.
Oh, I can make nails. That's what we need. Where is it?
Oh, I have one scrap.
I've got scrap for it. Don't worry.
Oh, okay.
My hook broke. Shit.
What else can we do? Not that one, not that one. Where is your giant clam?
It's in my inventory.
Alright, bring it to this and research it.
Bird's nest. Learn. Oh, it just takes away my thing, okay.
Yeah. It uses something up, but you learn about it, so.
Okay. I need one more leaf.
Have three.
Thank you. Okay. Okay, so I can put it somewhere in the... That's not what I wanted to do. Okay.
I'll keep that one.
Soil!
And then I'll put all the seeds in there, and... Alright!
Did I put it all backwards? I think I put it in backwards.
What? How did you put it all in backwards?
I don't know.
There's some food in here. It's all fruits, but...
Ooh, I like fruit.
We are zooming now.
Yeah.
I can close it if you want, though.
Go for it. Leave it open, and nothing wrong with it.
Okay. Okay, now I need to work on getting another hook, because my hook broke. And I don't have plastic. Great.
Oh, I have plastic.
I just need one more. That's all I need.
I don't know how to drop one at a time.
Right click.
Oh. I dropped everything, it's fine.
There you go. Have the plastic again.
Where?
Do we not have the nets? What are we... Okay, where's the basic collection net? Because there's the advanced ones. And drinking glass. What?
Learn something new every day. Yep. Yeah, I got a barrel. Let's go. Which had plastic in it. Yay!
What? Did they make collection nets? What?
Is that something we need to look at the wiki for?
Oh, they're just up here. Okay, I'm just blind. I was like, where are the collection nets?
Where were they?
Let it buzz.
I'm gonna aim us towards that island. That's not the one I wanted.
Where? Fuck, do you see an island? Oh, there it is.
There's an island that way.
I didn't see it at first.
Mm-hmm.
Have kind of, like, default graphics on. Bruce, go away. You're big and stinky.
Maybe this is why he attacks us.
He's in the salt water, where fish poop daily. I doubt he smells nice. Do you want me to swim out to get that crate? Oh, you're
I'm good. Already working.
Bruce, fuck you. Yay!
We do need to angle the sail a little more to the left, though.
I need...
Yes, thank you, Bruce.
Oh, jeez.
Is he eating the boat again?
Yes.
Yeah.
He is always eating the boat.
I get that we look like snacks, but we're not actually snacks. Shut up, phone. We have the stuff to make an anchor?
Already made.
Alright. I hate that the anchors are one-time use.
There's an anchor we can make later that is not.
Thank God. How much plastic do I got? Oh, I got 14 plastic on me. Let's go. Gonna start extending. There we go. Look at that. Nice and big boat. Wee. I'm just running around because it's fun.
How
We got palm seeds. Yeah. I love those.
I got a watermelon.
Nice.
I just looked down and I saw something. We have most. I have watermelon seeds. Emo, we can plant watermelon.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, I don't think
there's also pineapple and pineapple seeds. But we cannot plant it in that one. We need to make the bigger,
the medium-sized one.
Yeah.
But we have space. Beb! What the fuck, dude? How do I make a scarecrow?
Are birds attacking us?
Ah, there he is.
I'm stealing this water.
Okay.
Okay.
I need food. I'm eating this raw beet. Not raw beet, cooked beet.
No, no, there's cooked beet.
Yeah, I'm eating it.
Okay.
Good. The good anger is quite big. Ada, have you done research on this game?
The good anchor takes about 9 squares, kind of.
That's fucking massive.
I mean, technically it's 3 in a straight line, but like...
Fuck off, Bruce. Meh. No, me and Emo got one before. Oh, okay. Let me guess, that was the time I passed out while watching y'all play. So I do that a lot. Did anyone put more water in the water machine?
I did after I drank it.
Okay. I need water.
Bruce, I would like for you to go away. Yeah, I see you.
I wish I could eat the flowers.
Nope, you can just paint with them.
I mean, did you put water after you drank it?
Shit, fuck. No, I'm in the water at the moment, though, getting clay. Bruce, go away. Ow!
Here?
I got more sand.
I just saw him jump at you.
My ass.
He literally went for the face.
That's usually where he aims.
Okay, I don't have much wood. And I kind of want to start extending this side. But that's where our net is. So y'all ready to set sail again?
Merry Christmas. No, there's still some more resources in the water.
Did you say Merry Christmas?
Because I dropped some wood.
Oh, okay.
Bruce, at the very least, don't interrupt what I'm doing.
I'm gonna grab my water, because my water bottle's across the room.
You have a water? Oh, never mind.
Yeah, I got a water bottle.
I thought she meant in the game.
No, we can't. That's later.
You can make water bottles.
Yep. That's why I'm trying to collect what's under the water right now. We need sand and clay. We need a lot of it.
I have 5 clay and 3 sand.
Can I have the 5 clay? Just the 5 clay.
Okay. There you go. In a little bit, I might have to go refill this water bottle.
Okay, run.
Now we let this sit. And dry.
Not yet, just right now. Are you making brick?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Nice. Brick.
And then once that dries, we use one to study, and then we will have access to the ability to melt things.
Yay!
Ooh.
Okay, is there anything else?
But I need to heal. Oh, there's a ton.
Okay, well, wee!
Taking one of the watermelons.
Fuck. I might die. Do you have the water song? Do you have the Whopper song?
I've got it playing
right now.
I'm listening to music while we're playing this, man.
Fuck. I might put up my Nightcore playlist just so I don't get DMCA'd. Or is that a thing that only affiliates have to worry about?
All of my stuff is, except maybe the Whopper song. All of my stuff is Nightcore just to avoid DMCA. Because if it's been on YouTube for, 10 years, I'm going to assume that it's fine.
Alrighty, pulling up YouTube music in my fucking Nightcore playlist. Let's go.
Whopper. Oh, now it's going to be stuck in my head.
What I actually am trying to find is more clay and more sand. Thank you, sand.
I just realized most of this playlist is edgy, so.
I wonder why. You're literally called a gay lord.
Alright. Now I must wait until my health comes back.
What do you need to help raise your health?
I let my health come back a little. I let Bruce bite me a few too many times.
Can I have this? So,
what is it?
No, chicken the bucket.
Mine.
Here,
take it. I ate. Why are you still flashing?
There. What is flashing?
My hunger was flashing. I'm like, I just ate something. Why are you still flashing?
Because it takes a moment for it to process.
Bruce, don't notice me.
I'm gonna redo my Nightcore playlist with my current playlist. Just go through and find Nightcore for like every song that's on that playlist.
That's kind of what I did. I also went just like based on the recommended in the Nightcore.
Or just get like a Nightcore radio up.
I love that I can see the fact that it's raining under the water.
You can barely tell it's raining above the water.
Hey, Bruce, go away.
Hey, Ada, since you can tell me how the audio is the music loud or is it fine?
I don't hear music.
Okay, Bruce, you are a pain. But I did find some iron, which is nice, but...
Oh, you barely hear it.
Yeah, I see you. Yeah, come here.
Kill him. Get him.
Oh, I think come on, Bruce.
Distract him while I get this.
I am the worst distraction because I am, two bites away from death.
Oh, yeah, no.
Come here.
There's clay, so I wanted to get it. Oh god, that's terrifying, just seeing him slowly approach.
Come on! Come here! Get over here.
Just watching you chase him is really funny. You're gonna burn my whole house down.
Come on. Come on, Bruce. Get over here. I would like the, 3 minutes without you.
Oh,
I get a lot of things gathered in that little amount of time. Oh, you?
I'll
get over here.
I'll help you lure him in. I will be the bait. No. I don't like that. Don't like.
Get over here.
Come here. Come here, Sharky. Come here. Sharky, Sharky, Sharky. He's coming back, I think. He just turned around, so.
Mm-hmm.
I've got eyes on him.
Motivational quote.
He's coming.
Yep.
Come here.
Come on, buddy.
Come on. No.
Come
on. He's fucking terrifying, I swear.
There's so much good stuff on this side, but he is such a problem. Come here. I cannot wait until I get the bow and arrow. This is so much easier to kill him with.
I don't have a spear. I would be helping if I had one. Emo, do you still have your spear?
Yeah.
You can make one out of wood.
Can I make one, like, right now?
Where?
No, I don't. No, I can't, because I don't have enough rope. Hold on. I need to eat food. Then I'll be back.
Why do you walk so...
Because I'm low on hunger. Taking these potatoes.
Come on. Get over here. Look, I'm right here. Come here, Bruce.
Come here, bitch. Come here.
So aggressive.
He's a bitch.
He's a pain. Come here.
Hit him.
Come here, Bruce. I can breathe now. I got air. Come here.
I wish he had a health bar so we can see how much.
You can tell, yeah. Based on how many.
We did it!
Yeah, the scratch is on his body. Alright. Yeah, he's dead.
Ooh.
Now, while he is gone, I'm going to spend that time gathering some resources.
How do I put on the head?
Oh, did you end up with the head?
Yeah, I got the
head. Open your inventory and then put it in the first left slot where the shirt is.
Hold on. How do I do that?
Tab.
Oh, okay. Hello there. I can't see what I look. Emo, look at me.
Give me one moment.
Oh, make it to the surface before. Thank you.
Ew, why are you looking at me like that?
Can you send a screenshot of this, please?
I don't have a screenshot.
Print screen. Or F12. Oh, I'm thirsty. Hold on. Is there water in the cup or no?
Yes.
Make it. Alright, I gotta make some food.
Atta. Oh, you gotta bring your dad jokes into my chat.
Bring them to mine instead. I love dad jokes.
You have a father. You should like them.
Yay, smelter. What is... Oh, another water station.
Yeah.
The water station was out of planks. I need this potato. Or, actually, I will...
There's... Yeah, in there.
Yeah.
Okay, so...
Potato, thank you.
How many planks do we have? Because I kind of want to extend.
I can give you... 10.
Alright, that works. Emo, you got any plastic?
Yeah.
Oh, this corner's gonna bug me because I can't click it.
Gathering all the materials.
I don't know how to drop some.
The music got stopped.
Where did you go? Where did you go?
Oh, wait, what?
You said you wanted plastic.
Oh, I didn't notice you threw it down because I was messing with my music. Oh, that's great.
Yeah, I went swimming around while you guys were fighting Bruce.
Okay. Die or slow, die. Fucking birds, come here.
I mean, you have... the meat, right?
No. I have the meat.
Yeah,
okay. Did you want to put the meat to cook?
I'm on my way.
I'm on my way.
Oh, Emo, have you looked at my stream? Because if you did, you can notice I put the coconut there. It's not
Here, have the meat. Okay, never mind. I'm good. I don't have the ability to. Oh, thank you.
Also, Ada, if you have noticed, you're a moderator in my chat.
Is there any metal?
Does the shark head offer any benefit, or is it just cosmetic?
Cosmetic. Ah, Bruce is back.
Already?
Yeah. Bruce, it's only a few minutes.
Bruce Jr.
Alright, I'm not seeing... Hey, I mean, there's a lot of things, but there's nothing that
put this on real quick. Need. Like.
Oh, I need one more sand. Of course I do. Bruce?
I love that.
And then this is what you did to me.
Alright. So it puts me at 6 of each. At least there's that.
Dump them.
Alright. This, nope. This one, yes. One, two, three. Alright, we can probably move on.
You want your hat back?
Okay. You can keep the head if you want it. It's almost dragon-like.
You think sharks and dragons are very alike?
Got sharp teeth.
Y'all ready to move on?
Yep, we're ready.
Yeah.
Alright.
You might want to push with the paddle a little bit. Oh.
No, you don't need to.
I'll just give it a couple of seconds.
What? Yeah, that's what I was doing.
There. Fuck.
Where is the wind going? There we go.
Is it possible to lift your finger and put it in the air?
There is a thing we can make.
The little skirt thing.
I haven't heard these songs in so long.
Alright, I need to eat some food.
Ooh, would you like meat?
Yes, please.
That's... Oh, that almost went in the water.
Where is it?
Right there.
Right here.
I need food. I need food too, crap. I'm on my
list. Did you check the bucket?
I can't open it when you're in it. I'm gonna eat this last potato. I just realized a lot of these songs have sensual themes. Can we cook the watermelon?
No. Wait, you want to eat warm watermelon?
I don't fucking know. I thought it would, like, you know, since normal cooked food provides more.
The watermelon provides a lot of water.
Yeah.
Because it's a watermelon.
Watermelon and
exactly.
Do that, right?
Watermelon and coconut do the most water. Between the three that you collect from the islands. Four that you collect from the islands. Because it's watermelon, mango, coconut, and pineapple.
Alright. Okay. My focus is to get more wood. Because I'm decent on plastic. Come here.
That Walmart perception suck.
Walmart percentage? What?
Perception. Why would I talk about Walmart percentage?
I don't know. I just heard you say Walmart.
I did not say Walmart. I mean, you said you were hungry.
I I ate the last potato that was in there, so I'm good for right now.
Okay. Star.
Damn.
That was weird.
Skipping the song because it's depressing. God damn it. You know what? I'm just gonna pull up, like, Nightcore Radio.
iHeart Radio.
Nightcore Radio.
Oh.
Nope, too far. Alright.
I need water.
Well, there's water in the things.
Another island coming up.
Mm-hmm. Dolphins underneath us.
Dolphins?
Dolphins! Did it give you swim speed?
Well, there was Bruce.
I looked at Bruce and said dolphin. I looked at it.
Hello. The sky says hello. No, I don't know the
first thing. You're not the only one. There have been several people that have been like, oh my gosh, I wasn't following you. It's like, all right.
What's that? Pat, your pants glow.
I cannot tell you. I'm gonna angle it. One day I will get those birds. We got it.
Yeah, I just want to punch them.
I hate dolphins in real life, but in video games and media, I love them.
Oh, yeah. In games, they're adorable. They're not the demons that they are.
Dolphins
are. Well, in Minecraft, they're not adorable.
They're adorable. What do you mean? They give you a speed boost.
Oh, for some reason, I thought you were talking about, seals? Eagles?
Oh! You know what? I understand, because there was a brief pause where I said birds.
Okay.
I feel you.
I'm gonna eat the cooked shark. Can I eat it, please? I'm about to die.
Eat
the
it.
Raw one?
No. Cooked. Eating it cooked.
Oh, then yes.
Just eat it.
Okay. And a boop. Look at this. Beautiful raft. Oh, I missed a
corner. Someone drink water and then not fill it up.
Enough?
Oh, sure, I think that might have been me. Stones. My bad.
Remy!
Sorry! There. To the island.
Yep, I've already made the anchor.
Yay!
After we do this one.
I don't know the song, but it's nice.
What song?
It's something rock or punk. I don't know.
Sing to me.
I don't know the words. I'm just listening to it. Okay. Turn.
Sing to me, paddle.
The past. You're the one with the paddle.
Oh. Or I could fall off. Thank you.
Booyah.
Alright. Now to go and gather things.
Find more watermelon.
Oh, did it go? It did turn off that. Alright. Thank you, Bruce. That's exactly what I needed.
I have 3 watermelons. I have a question. Does Bruce get stronger every time we kill him?
No.
Good.
What?
He stays the same. He just dies for a little while. Did my hook die? My hook died. That's so sad.
Can we get an F in the chat?
Yeah. Oh, go back. I dropped the hook.
Oh, we can gather seaweed?
Mm-hmm. We do, in fact, need it.
I got some.
Good. Excuse me, Bruce.
Yeah. Had to put an F.
And Bruce?
Okay, one so day. I have 6 sand if we need anything.
We're gonna need torches. More. We need an even number of sand and clay for a hot minute because it takes 2 sand and 2 clay to make 1 brick.
Seagull!
Yeah.
And we've got enough. Do we have enough to make that?
Fuck.
Okay. Oh, I need to go collect more scrap.
Plenty in the
water. Yep.
Is there any way to make light?
I don't remember. I don't think I've ever done anything for light, personally.
I've just been living in the dark.
Yes. I mean, at night, no light is kind of nice because all of the things you can collect glow.
I need a bolt. How do I make a bolt?
I'm working on the things that... I have a single bolt. What are you making?
An axe.
Alright.
I need more shit for an axe. I also need more planks, which I have none.
I learned how to make a chair. But, like, you don't need a bolt to make an axe. You just need rocks, rope, and stick.
Oh, okay. I was clicking on the metal axe. Like a ding ding. Hold on.
We don't have the resources for the... What do you need?
I need 6 planks. I have 2.
I need 6 eggs.
Where's
water? Expensive.
Honestly?
Nowadays, it is.
In this economy?
Alright.
Ooh, sunrise. I'm gonna take a dip.
10 planks.
Good.
I'm gonna take a dip. Gets nommed.
I avoided him. I swerved.
He's coming for you. He is right behind you. Yep.
Oh, yoy.
Can I make that yet? I still need 1 more dry brick. I need 2 sand.
He's going back.
Okay. We ready to move on? Clay.
No, we still need sand and clay.
Okay.
And rocks. All the rocks.
I have a rock.
I gather a lot of rocks because rocks and plastic are, and wood is how you make arrows.
Ah.
I mean, you can make better arrows with feather and metal later, but we're not there yet. We haven't even actually made
Guys, guess what I found?
What?
Copper.
Nice. There's also metal around here, but it's deeper down.
Oh, I'm drowning.
That can happen.
I'm dying of thirst and drowning. The irony.
All
Splatoosh.
Alright. Cool.
Splatoosh. Make... What is this? This doesn't look like a rock. I got metal ore.
Very nice.
Ooh.
We will need that later.
Yeah, I'm noticing, like, rocks that look different, and I'm like, that don't look like a rock.
Mm-hmm.
Bruce, can you, like, diddly dive?
It used to be that you had to dive so far down for the metal and the copper.
Like, without gear?
There's gear, but, like, that did not stop anyone from trying to get it. Hi, Bruce. Did you somehow miss me, or what? No, you got me that time. Do I have... this? I don't have the space for everything in that. What is... it's a recipe. Do I... what do I have in here that I don't need? I can just eat this. Yes, thank you, Bruce. No? Bruce is gonna kill me.
Oh no, where are you?
I am, like, right next to the thing.
Did you just die?
I did indeed.
No.
Emo, go get her.
We don't have a bed.
Oh, shit. Do you lose your stuff if you die?
Yep. You do indeed. I've got a lot of stuff. My inventory is full.
Oh, I see your bed. I see your bed.
You see a bed?
I see you.
Oh.
Okay. How long can you stay like this?
Probably for a hot minute.
Okay. How do we make a bed?
I would tell you if I could open the menu. It's like leaves and wood.
Okay.
Plastic,
I need nails.
Need one more wood. Yeah, I don't have any nails either.
If you go in the water, you can get,
made a bed.
For...
bed. You made a bed? Oh. Okay.
Woo! Yay!
We did it. We saved Cat.
I'm so proud. Alright.
Eyes on my watch.
No Cat.
Let's put that there. And spend it at the daughter. Gonna put this down so that we can build the thing. That was not what I was trying to do, but thank you.
Oh my goodness.
Is there fall damage in this game?
I think from really, really high up. Because I know there was a minute there where there was no fall damage, and that was very entertaining. But I think they did eventually add fall damage.
Who dropped the yellow flower at the edge of the boat?
That was me.
My favorite thing is that this brick will still dry, even though it's raining.
Not how that normally works,
I
but...
I found more copper.
Great.
Hell yeah. We honestly need to build another storage.
I might
unit.
Die, so,
y'all... please do not.
If you do, be close by for your body. I see. Okay. I'll get you.
I was like one chomp away from death, so should have really came back faster. Thanks, sweetie. Just
ew. Should I leave you?
No, Addison said F in the
no,
chat.
There's a bird. The chat. Dang. Is there not a chat button in here? Oh,
I think they do have a chat button, but. I wish there was a button to just organize your inventory for you. That would be nice.
Okay, to me.
That was not what I was trying to do. Thank you.
To make a better storage, we need hinges, and I don't know how to get hinges.
The bricks. That's why I'm doing the bricks.
Okay. Alright.
We gotta use... I just need that. Where am I for that? Oh, I put everything away. That was smart. I need access to the second one. Or... I've got the health. Never mind.
I got scared and dropped a potato.
It's like you shitting yourself over the potato.
Yeah. Hello again, Bruce.
I got more metal.
Very nice.
Metal ore.
We cannot do anything with it until I can make the, whatchamacallit.
The smelter.
Mm-hmm. Which I just need scrap for.
Oh, I have like 4.
Yeah, I'd accidentally put it all into the thing, and then I couldn't get into the thing, so I was like, eh.
The net.
That's upsetting.
Yeah.
Bruce?
Might die again.
You did?
I said might. If Bruce bites my ass before I get on the boat. Okay, we're good. Didn't get my ass bit.
Nah, he was after me.
Again.
Oh shit.
Can't get me if I'm on land, Bruce.
I need to go get some ibuprofen in a hot minute.
You gonna what?
Need to go get some headache stuff, so I'll be right back.
She spoke so fast, I had no idea what you said.
I heard ibuprofen in a hot minute.
Okay.
I heard I'm gonna be giving it up a minute.
We're back.
Okay. Where's Remy? Oh, you can't hit people in this game.
No.
I just hit a raw potato. Okay, what's the next course of action?
We're just waiting on that brick
to try?
Dry, and then once it's dry, I'll have all the ingredients needed to make the smelter.
Ooh.
Mm-hmm. And then we will advance.
Advancement.
Yeah, because, after we get that done, we move on to making... Where is it?
It's dry.
Alright. You! Go away, thank you. Alright. Now I can craft the smelter. I'm gonna put it over here. There we go. Place a lot of planks. Throw some metal in there. I'm gonna drink some water. I'm gonna eat a watermelon. It just takes 10,000 years for that to do its thing. And then we're going to study that, and then we're going to smelt some copper and study that so that we can make the bits we need so that we can make the receiver and the whatchamacallit, the receiver, and honestly, once we get the metal, we're going to be able to make a whole lot of things.
There's other living people?
The receiver is needed to navigate, what's it called? All kinds of stuff. It's just needed to navigate. It's like a giant, sonar.
I'm back.
Oh, okay. I thought it was like a communications device.
Not that one. Get out. Thank you. I just need one of these. Let me out. Thank you.
Does this game have lore?
Yes. And then, okay, I got the seaweed in my inventory.
I have one seaweed if you want it.
Oh, whoa.
I've got 5 on me. I just gotta wait for it to smelt. Okay. Well, I gotta wait for the copper to finish smelting so that I can throw a piece of seaweed on there. Is it still raining? It is not. Okay. Come on, buddy.
Funny.
Always a good time.
Did you kill Bruce again?
No. He's just been quiet for a minute.
Oh. I just saw more shark meat in the chest and I was like, did you kill him again?
Well, it drops like 4. Simple battery. What do I need for the circuit board? Oh, it's the... Okay, I know what I need for the
circuit board. You ready to get going again?
Yeah, I think we've gotten pretty much everything from here, so. Bird!
Fuck off!
If you're quick enough with a spear, you can hit him with it.
Nice.
Ooh.
Bird murder.
You get chicken from it.
Chicken?
Yeah, you get... Yeah, when you get the bird, you get... chicken meat, and you get, feathers.
I just ate an apple turnover, and it was really good.
Sounds very good.
An apple turnover?
Uh-huh. My dad got some.
I said, what is it?
Oh, think of, like, an apple pie, but it's folded.
Handheld apple pie.
Yeah, handheld apple pie.
Okay. Yeah. Handheld makes more sense.
No.
Bruce, no!
Have my fucking thing.
I need to make a new one of those. I do need more. Just gonna leave it out there for a minute.
Did you know if you put YouTube as a browser source and fucking OBS, it'll still play the ads?
You wanna break
that's why I don't do it as a browser source. Well, I'll have to show you how I set mine up, but like, I don't know. I don't have it play YouTube through OBS. I play it on my browser where I have definitely not added ad block.
Oh, you have the freeway. My dad just paid for YouTube Music and YouTube Premium, so.
Oh, y'all got that shmoney?
Yeah. Using Music is actually really nice. I rely on it heavily during car rides. Because I need my music in order to go the fuck to sleep. Because my dad is just heavy metal.
Disrespect your surroundings. Oh.
Oh, my hook broke.
Your head broke?
My hook. If my head broke, you can call me Joel.
There'd be a lot of issues. Huh.
Running?
Yeah.
You want my hook?
No, I already made one.
Did it finish? It finished.
Okay. I don't know.
Thank you, Vine Goo. Alright, we can make water bottles, we can make that, we can make this, we can make this, we can make this, we can make this. Very excited for a lot of the things we can make now.
We are becoming smart.
We'll take a minute. Alright, I'm gonna smelt this because we need all of the things.
Did anyone watch The King of Random?
No.
Oh my god.
What? Yeah. The Key of Random?
The King of Random. The King of Random.
No.
Oh my god.
Also, I'm thinking of The Key of Awesome.
The King of Random was a guy named Grant Thompson, who had a YouTube channel, and basically he did like a lot of cool like experiments and stuff. He was a legend. You meaning the shark meat? Is that okay?
Mm-hmm.
Go for it.
No.
Did my hook die? Oh, my hook died again. Okay. Oh, I need more plastic. Okay.
How much plastic. Plastic do you need?
The amount that I'm gonna get. Thank you, Bruce. Thank you, Bruce. I didn't need that chunk of skin.
Fast way to lose weight.
I don't think we need to lose any more weight.
You don't know that. I can have different life goals. Would I do that?
I don't know. See if I can get those. Yeah.
I wish the bigger chunks of plastic gave you more plastic.
It would be nice, yes.
It would also make sense.
Alright. I need 2 ingots, 5 plastic, 1 vine goo. And then for the battery, it is... Oh, cool. Oh, there's an island over there.
Ooh, Iceland. Wait, are we barefoot this whole time?
Yeah.
I mean, if we're barefoot, it's easier to grip the ground when we're trying to climb a rock.
Put them grippers away.
We are so close and yet so far from this island.
Oh, it's a big one.
The one we were just at was also kind of a big one. It was just half underwater.
That's called a big
like
one.
When there's not a whole lot of stuff on the top, it just means that there's a lot of stuff under the water. Did my other? Yeah, it did.
Okay. That went backwards.
Yeah, that's because the wind is going the opposite way that we need to be going. So the wind is fighting us. Fact. Yeah. We are currently kind of at a standstill. Hopefully this thing lasts long enough for us to get to the island. We do need someone to make an anchor, though.
How is an anchor made?
Go in your inventory. Alright, throw it on any one of the sides, and when we get close enough to the island, drop it. Nope. This is as close. Keep rowing.
Did yours finally break?
Yeah. Start rowing towards the island. Face it. Alright. I think this is the best we're gonna get, so this is what we're gonna have.
We're gonna park?
Yep, this is where we're parking, because it's gonna be a pain to try and get anywhere else. Because the ocean is, in fact, fighting us.
You just gotta deal with Verusi.
Yeah, if you run along the edge, it's not that bad. Oh yeah, I need more rocks.
Just spam spacebar.
Mm-hmm.
Trying to be chopping some trees while we're here.
Do it.
Can't chop that tree.
Thank you, Bruce.
The song I'm listening to is a Danganronpa song.
Yeah. Very nice. I'm listening to Somebody Told Me.
That you had a boyfriend?
Mm-hmm.
No? Girlfriend?
I let a rumor ruin my moonlight.
I am king of the world.
Oh.
Hello, Emo.
Huh?
I said hello.
Oh, hello.
I have returned with goodies.
And where is the patch? Is it down here?
Ah, shit. Our thing is full. We have reached the limit of the amount of wood we can have in this chest and one stack. I hate the stack limit. It's really stupid.
Yeah. Bruce, I really need you to stop chewing on me. It would be nice. Thank you.
I have,
That's where it is. Alright. This is gonna be a pain. Haha, Bruce, you can give me.
I can make 4 wet bricks if you want me to.
Yeah, that's not a bad idea, so that we can get another, whatchamacallit going. Let's see. It's copper.
You're cute, but you keep throwing your bowl onto the floor.
Hey, get off of that. Alright, I should probably eat and drink stuff.
Can we cook coconut?
Cook coconut?
Yes.
No. We cannot cook any of the fruits we gather from the island.
Okay, I'm just gonna eat them.
Mm-hmm.
I said coconuts by accident at first. Like, fuck.
Here, more potato to cook. Because we have nowhere to place it right now.
Oh, I have all the...
Mm-hmm. We did park coconut, on the one site that had coconut. Nothing. Climbing along the wall in a way that honestly doesn't make sense.
Who's in the water over there?
Me.
Alright, let's see.
If you die, I'm not gonna go get you. Because I would probably die trying to get you.
I have more
faith. I knew there was a cave over here.
Emo, I have no faith in anybody.
What?
Yeah.
You know what? Because you don't have faith in me, I'm gonna die now.
What the fuck?
Please do not. I don't know where you are.
Have faith in me, Remy. Have faith.
I have faith in you. I was just joking.
Okay. Then I'll live. No, I was perfectly fine. I went there with full health.
Nice. Bruce, fuck off.
I think you're the only one that's had, like, primarily full health.
Yeah. Well, Emo stays on the boat most of the time, so.
Exactly.
Yeah, I'm cooking. Smart move to,
yeah. Very needed thing. I meant one of those, like, that's a good idea to wait until you're full health to do this. I do not. All right. Let's see.
Switched the radio I was listening to, and the music's already better.
FM radio?
No.
I'm now listening to I Won't Say I'm in Love, But It's Gay.
I Won't Say I'm in Love, But It's Gay?
But It's Gay.
But It's Gay. I love that. Ow!
I don't really know how to pronounce this person's name.
You start with an R?
Yeah.
I know exactly who.
Oh, I was not aware that Bruce was that close. Alright. Haha, you missed me. Will you let me up?
Suck at it. Just me, huh? You know?
Yeah, no, this makes it... The list is literally called Mostly Nightcore. That's mostly what I named it.
Not gonna lie, I am tempted for you to send me that list.
I set it to private, so I don't know if you can access it.
If you make, you can easily change the settings to unlisted, and then...
You can also just write out the list of the songs?
That's fair.
Maybe? Oh, it's 218 songs. I'm not gonna write that. Like, I'm sorry, I'm not gonna write that down. There's too much. Alright, what am I missing for... Ah, there it is. The circuit. Alright, that's what I'm missing for that. And that's what I'm missing for that. That's too wonderful. What is in my... Okay.
Keep up with the guys. Got a different playlist up because the radios are. This is not Nightcore. It's literally
armor.
Bump, 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 bump.
Now it's the Willowmaid, but Nightcore.
Save.
It's Nightcore, but it's also gay.
That shouldn't make me laugh. Okay, I think we got everything. So, ready to set sail?
Give me a second. I'm gathering a little bit more scrap. Because you can never have too much.
That is true.
And seaweed, because we need it to make water bottles.
Oh, we can make water bottles.
I have more brick.
It takes 6 bricks. So we only need 2 more, and then we can save the rest. Because you said you made 4 bricks, right?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, we only need 2 more, and then we can save the rest for making glass. In fact, if what's in there is done, feel free to throw in some dirt or some sand. Bruce has been very, very quiet, and it's a little bothering.
Made another storage
come
chest.
Come out wherever you are.
Where are you?
Who?
Me?
Cat.
Oh, I'm on the other side of the island. I was collecting, what the hell is it? Hi, Bruce. I was in the water collecting scrap and some more vine goo.
All right.
I'm ready if y'all are.
All
right.
Also,
hmm.
If y'all ever want to, after this session, to play again, I'm so down.
Yeah.
Sure.
Yay. Gives me more of a reason
to play. You just have to remember to save the lobby.
It auto-saves.
Yeah, it auto-saves, and also I also do automatically, manually save, because the artist in me.
That is fair.
I've lost one too many documents.
That's way too, exactly. I need food. Very bad.
Magic just sneezed and tooted.
Oh my god. Okay, I'm glad this is the Kesha Dye Young and not the other Dye Young, which is depressing.
Alright. Smelt that glass! We're gonna have a thing that makes it so that we don't need to use wood to make water.
Yay!
Ooh, yes.
I also need a lot of plastic.
Plastic?
I have a lot of plastic.
This one?
Here, where are you?
All right.
Here, wait, let me put the plastic in there when you're done so I can give you more.
All right, where is it?
Where's the food?
We need 4 pieces of glass.
The food is in the first chest.
And then I'm gonna use what I've got to make a circuit board. Do I need to? Yes, I need to research. I'm gonna need one. All right. Because you need to research the circuit board in order to learn the antenna. That, and that.
Felix is gonna munch soon.
Alright. And then that
one long.
All kinds of things that are always a pain to look for. Alright, what do I need? Ingots and vine goo.
I put the copper ingot in a chest.
Okay. Stealing that, and then I'm gonna put those in there. That was not the one I meant to open.
The wind is blowing this way. I
grabbed a simple battery because we need one. I forgot that it needed that.
The sail's not. Oh.
Bruce!
No, he broke it!
What did you break?
The net collector.
The last one we had.
I can probably make another.
We can make more. It just uses up a bunch of
nails.
Scrap. Yeah. Alright. I need to make more copper. I need to.
Ada, if you're still there, is audio still good?
I'm stealing that water and I'm drinking, I'm sorry.
Oh, it's fine.
Oh, there's three viewers. Yay.
Woo!
Woo! Name them. Tell us about them.
I don't know.
No!
Twitch doesn't show you.
Give me their names. Give me their socials. Blood.
Be so nice to them.
I kind of wish Twitch did show you who was viewing your stream.
No, gosh, I'm glad for them not.
As a viewer, I don't want you to know I'm watching you. Ooh, okay.
I'm just nosy, so I think that's my nosiness that makes me want to see that.
I am a very nosy motherfucker, but I also prefer nobody know anything about me.
I'm telling you, your name is not Suzanne this whole time.
I don't know how to break it to you.
An accountant at my local grocery store?
Who the fuck grocery store has accountants?
Every grocery store technically has an accountant.
Remy!
What?
Do you think grocery stores are like Al Capone and they just don't do their taxes?
Wait, that's what the accountants do?
That is a thing that accountants do, yes. Yes, they...
And that is something grocery stores need to do. Oh my gosh, Remy. You know nothing about the real world.
No, I'm a high school dropout.
Did you make those two bricks?
The bricks are...
If you did not, I can. The wet bricks?
Because
I already grabbed the dry ones.
I don't know how to use the sail, but facing the wrong way.
If you face it towards wherever the thing is pointing, we'll go faster. So it's just R. Have you made the bricks, or did you not?
Who?
You said you had the things to make more bricks.
I used it all.
Okay, then I will make the last two bricks so that we can...
Anyways, because all the girls are looking fine, but you're the only one on my mind. Cat, as a fellow V-roid model, what program do you use to track?
I use a combo of, Maker and OBS's natural ability to take out the green screen.
I use, VC Face. Because it just automatically makes everything transparent when you put it in OBS, which is great. I'm gonna scooch us this way for just...
Scooch. Whoa!
What?
You see how big that place is ahead?
Oh, yeah.
Holy shit!
That's like a...
There's gonna be a rock. I keep calling them rocks, because that's like the giant bird that they make me think of. But,
No, we don't have a roof. I die too much to them.
There are caves that you can hide in until we are getting ready to leave.
Holy fuck!
Have we unlocked the ability to make... We have!
Second floor.
Okay, I am not sorry. I'm making a bow, and I'm gonna make some arrows.
Can you do that?
My goal is to kill those things, because, yes...
Let's go, Xena. Well, I guess in this case, there'd be more of Artemis, right?
I don't know.
Jeez.
Is there something that's gonna attack us here?
Yes.
Oh, yeah, no, there's
birds. They drop rocks. No, those are seagulls. Okay.
And then we need this.
Anyone want to do the honors of making the fucking anchor?
That's what I'm doing right now.
Alright. Want me to get us closer to the beach?
anywhere we land here is kind of fine, but if you want to get us closer, go for it. And there's pufferfish here, so watch out for those in the water.
Well, that's fun. Not.
Oh, yeah, no, this is... The Big Island's got all kinds of nifty stuff that...
Okay, drop it. Perfect landing. I'm scared.
Alright. I am so excited to kill that bird.
Go, girl.
And it's raining. Might be on the other side of the island. Might take it a minute for it to realize we're here.
I really hope it never does.
That is fair.
This is a mega fucking island.
Oh yeah, no. Lots of resources. It's very exciting.
What is that? Oh. There's a fucking cat!
What?
There's a cat.
There's not a cat. There is a, boar.
Oh, that's a boar? I thought it was a cat.
I mean, do you not know your animals?
No, it was very for what?
Nope, he's coming for me. Hi, buddy.
I got my stick
out. Alright, I need a little bit more wood.
Go away. Ow.
Once he starts running at you, you just jump out of the way.
I'm stuck.
Hi, buddy. Oh, yeah. Hi. Come on. Come for me. Nope. He's gonna keep coming for you.
I'm running.
Can I have my arrow back? Thank you. I need more wood, and then I can make a stick to fight him. Come here. Oh, no, he is, like, definitely after you. Jump. Come here. Oh, yeah, no, he's after you. Jump.
I dropped my wood. Grab it. I'm running. I'm just running.
Come here, buddy. Come here. Gonna stab you in the butt. Come here.
Oh my god, he's still after me.
Yeah.
I'm going to
start coming towards me.
I'm running. I'm scared. My brain's telling me run to the water, because that'll be fine. But no, there's pufferfish.
Yeah, if you jump on our ship, you'll be fine. And he'll aggro to me instead.
Where's the boat? There's the boat.
Come here. Come here. Thank you. Come on, I'm gonna wear your head. Come here. Baby, and he's dead.
Ooh. Beginner
Miles!
Huh?
Oh, my friend.
Ooh,
he said no! I am Pumbaa! Mm-hmm. I am Pumbaa now.
Then where's Timon? Right.
We can make Miles Timon. I've got meat for you to cook. I'm throwing it in this last one.
Oh, you can't break this big tree.
The really big ones don't cut. It's the ones that we are used to seeing that cut.
I'm just running around looking for stuff.
Oh my god, my heart.
I need more plastic.
Just drop my phone.
Oh. Maybe don't drop your phone.
Never thought about that.
It is a thought.
Thoughts.
Crunchy.
Right. Found the big bird.
Oh.
Sweet. What side of the island is it on? The complete opposite?
Yep. I'm running.
Of course it is.
I don't think it saw
me.
Well,
at least they're not close enough to the boat.
I don't think it saw me, but I saw it.
2 steps away from the bed and I'm dead.
Alright. Consume a melon. Ironic that Miles talked about Timon and Pumbaa because right after We Are One, Oh! The Lion King 2 played.
Wow, talk about great timing.
Right? Miles, are you actually psychic?
Or in your walls?
It would be very concerning if he was in my walls. I feel like my neighbors would not appreciate that.
Ooh. What if he is your neighbors? It's just him and a wig.
No, what if it's he is the walls?
Miles, are you the walls?
He's just like, oh, you know PETA from Hunger Games? How he like disguised himself in the ground? Just that in the walls.
Just fucking that. Just paints himself and it's just standing there staring.
I saw a picture of it recently and it looks so much scarier now than it did then.
The Timon house now. Oh, I was hoping that that would work, and I instead slid all the way down. I'm on my way for that bird.
Do you want help?
What is that? No, I'm good to kill it. I just, finding it is the pain.
I found a chicken.
Ooh. Nice, if only we had the stuff to catch it.
I can't go up to it and stab it?
I wish. That does not drop anything, unfortunately.
Are you fucking serious? That's dumb.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Do I have this stuff to make? I need a water and a food. M.O.
You just call me M.O.
M.O. I do not call you Elmo, Emu, or anything. I said M.O.
Alright.
Hey, Kat, did you know the other day, Remy called me email?
Email?
Like, with their full chest. Email.
Just email.
Email.
The giant birds are the screechers. I learned their name today when I was looking them up.
No, they're called screechers.
Yeah, they're called screechers. I kept thinking they were rocks because, like, in D&D, they're called rocks because they're ginormous and they drop rocks on you. I mean, I think that's a name that makes perfect sense.
Yeah.
But this game was just like, they're screechers, even though they don't really screech at you.
How do I
get up here?
I already mentioned the emu name. I'd never have called emo.
Oh, that's true.
You killed me. You called me email.
Yeah.
And then in the group chat, I made sure everyone knew you called me email, so you couldn't say, I never did, you have no proof.
Emo.
What? What were you about to call?
I don't know. Emol? I don't know.
Emol.
Yes, that is their screech. I will accept that, though, because they do kind of yell at you as they're dropping the rock.
Do you want... I might come over there just to see what you're doing. I found a cave.
Alright, well, I cannot find this bird, so I'm gonna go pufferfish hunting instead.
I don't have a shovel. Pufferfish. I have to make a shovel.
Can you make water-breathing potions with pufferfish?
Oh, oh. Sing along to my stereo. I was at home school, 50-pound boombox.
Cool, I got it. Can I pick up my arrows, please, first? Because I don't want to lose those. Thank you. Yeah, there we go. Alright, one pufferfish acquired. We are one step closer to catching animals.
Ooh. Animal murder.
I don't think there's anything in the water.
In the water? Yeah, there is. It's just not close.
There he is! I found the bird. Hi! Why am I so slow? There we go. I see you over there.
How do I catch a pufferfish? I found one. Come here, bitch. Did they chase you?
Who?
The pufferfish?
The pufferfish?
Yes.
Oh, yes, you found that out.
Yeah, it's a little scary. Why do they chase you?
Ow. Because they want to explode on you?
That's
come on, buddy. Come back down here. I did not know that I had effects.
You had effects?
Apparently. Miles triggered a hammer.
Wow. No.
There you go. Oh god, I didn't realize I had like so much of that song. But I do hear the song that you triggered, Miles.
That was me.
Oh, that was you?
Yeah.
Just as a viewer, I thought it was Miles. I didn't know you were there too. Get over here.
I just have it open in a tab.
How many of these do I have? I got 4 left.
There's rock right here, but I can't hit it because I'm not fully underwater.
I dislike you, bird. Do I at least, can I get that arrow back? I don't even know where it went. That's so sad.
I'm honestly
Alexa, play Despacito.
I used to go to school.
Miles, do you have me on speaker?
Xbox, turn off. Nintendo, I can't see.
That bird is gone. Oh, there it is.
Oh my gosh.
Stop getting so rocks from up there. Come. Fight me. Come on. Thank you. Excuse me. Did it just die in a. No, it went through the wall and came out the other side. What?
That's hacking?
Attacking?
Excuse me?
It's hacking?
Hacking bird?
Reported?
Hacks. Reported.
Were you?
Control alt deleted?
You missed me. Get down here. Darn.
Report Wall the hacks. Hacking bird. At a report the hacking bird.
I'm all out of ammo.
Wow. I like how the only light I can really tell is the moon onto the water.
Nah.
You really need to adjust your, like, visual settings. Why do you keep going so far away where I can't...
Sitting here for so... I'm tempted to go get another apple turnover.
I will not judge.
I'm gonna go do that. I'm gonna be right back. How long have we been going?
I need more plastic. We've been going...
I don't know, about 2 hours.
Yeah.
How the frick do I clean my eyes? I'll just turn my brightness all the way up and then cry about it tomorrow. Oh my gosh, I could see! Wow, it's very blue.
Just the, oh all my right. God, I can see. It was really funny.
Alright, now to find the boat because I need to make more arrows.
Oh.
Used up all 12 of my arrows. I don't need the flower. Thank you. Okay. Thank you. I wonder if I can find my way up to the top. Because I know there's stuff at the top of the mountain, too.
There is?
There always is. That's the point of, like... It's one of the points of coming to these is that if you can get to the top, there's usually, like, some really nice stuff.
Dang.
But also, you have to contend with the rock, and I'm just going to keep calling it the rock. Oh, come here. Oh, so close. Where did you... Okay. Pineapple. Oh, hi, buddy! Oh, God, now it's both of them. This is not fair. It is 2 against 1, and one of you is dropping rocks.
Do you need us to come help?
Nah. Well, let me just get to a place where I can build a new stick. Hi, buddy. Nope. Yeah, okay. That's not gonna work. Come here. Let me go. We went through each other. All right.
Soulmates?
The most edgiest song that I listened to as a child is playing in my ears.
I've got Bring Me to Life, which is very entertaining when fighting a boar.
Wake me up inside.
I may die.
Oh dear.
Oh no, don't die.
Hi, buddy.
Let's go help her. Come on.
Both of us?
Ha ha ha, you missed me.
Yes, the both
cool, of us. Cool, I got him.
Did there is a reason I stay on the boat? I don't even know where you just went.
The rock.
Okay, I found your name. Is this... Yeah, is this Remy? Where are you?
Running from a bird. I'm gonna go stand... You don't need to come! I'm gonna just stand underneath a tree.
Okay.
Because that will protect me. And let my health come back a little bit.
If worst case, you can always just launch yourself off of the thing, and then we'll just grab your body.
That's a hope.
Yes. I lost the boat. Never mind.
Can't take emo nowhere.
It's lost. All right. Wow. My sister and I were once in a store, and, I don't know what we were doing, but this guy comes around the corner, and he was like, I thought you were Owen Wilson, from your voice, and I was like, why? What about me? And the way I was talking, screams Owen Wilson.
I thought you were Owen Wilson.
Yeah, he came around so suddenly, and he was very excited, just like, I'm sorry to disappoint, sir, but, like, I am not Owen Wilson.
Dang.
I only know Owen Wilson as the wow guy, so...
Yeah.
Shut up.
That's a lot of people.
You don't know Owen Wilson as, ka-chow.
Wait. He's Lightning McQueen?
Yeah.
Oh.
Dude, what? How do you not know that?
I don't know a lot of actors, but... Straight up, I didn't even know who the fuck Amelie was until Monarch.
Wow.
Okay.
I've seen her stuff, but I didn't know who she really was.
The Scuff Queen.
Right. I love it. She is very funny. Like,
I am very down bad for her design. It's so fucking pretty. Like, especially, and then when she gets into, like, that soft talking voice, like, the seductive tone, oh my god. The panic, the gay panic is so bad.
I see Bruce.
Like, when Joel asked her for a kiss, in that one TikTok, she told him to bend over. I just died.
Oh, how do I make trash cubes?
You can make trash cubes?
Trash cubes.
Apparently. I am going to open this.
Get bonked.
Where?
You okay? Oh no, you're dying.
It's the bird. It was more of a where did you come from? Clear skies, and then suddenly the bird is back, and it's just like, you. I don't think this will protect me, but... Mm. Oh, it did! Sweet!
Yeah!
I know we can add multiple, floors. How do we do that?
You have to make pillars, standing things.
Oh my god.
Did you just learn how to do it?
No, I'm looking at the stuff we can research. There's a bird. One thing I want to try to make, beehive.
Yes.
Because we'll have Ada in spirit.
They will not let me pick those up. That's awful. Alright, let's go check out what's over here.
Is that what you want to name the ship? The Ada?
No, Oh, there's a llama up here.
There's a llama.
You can
a llama?
A llama? Those exist?
Yeah.
Better make it.
Do you not know llamas are real?
I mean, my uncle used to own a llama farm, so.
Ooh. Kat, your family seems very interesting.
Yeah, we are out of
I mean, yeah. My family is filled with very interesting people, indeed. Let's see.
Okay, we need wood. Kind of bad. And I think Kat has all the wood.
I have some wood that I have gathered while we've been here.
Okay, good.
Ah!
Emo, do you have any wood on you?
No.
Oh, shit.
Oh, I forgot I don't have an axe. I need to come all the way down. But I'll get there eventually. Miles, do you remember if there is fall damage?
I'm about to find out.
Pretty much.
Oh, okay. If you jump towards where the boat is, we'll just go up and get
where the boat
body.
Is. That's the issue.
Gosh. I was about to say, open up your map.
There is no map. Just shimmy your way down. I think you're about to be in the front of the island. Just keep looking down.
Yeah, that's...
I mean, worst case, we'll just run around in a circle.
Oh, the bird is on his way back for me.
Run!
Why can't you get a rock from up here, huh? Now that I'm up here, you're gonna collect all the rocks from down there. I'm coming for you. Get over here.
Don't bring them towards the boat, please.
I'm not.
That's like the last thing we need. I need to let my cat in.
You have a cat?
Yes, I have a fucking cat.
See, now that I'm down here, he's gonna collect rocks from up there.
I am not a VTuber that cares about immersion.
You're not real.
I mean, I don't know what to tell you. I'm a sentient plant. I don't know much.
Wow, so not only is not Susan an accounting at a grocery store, you're not a plant?
I am a plant, is what
you
I'm saying.
You are a plant? Oh my gosh.
I'm a sentient plant.
Seymour? Is that me? Do you want me to feed you?
He is a distant cousin.
Oh my goodness. Oh, did you see the ending where the plants took over?
I have seen both endings, yes. Ah. Where did the bird go? Okay, buddy, come down here so that I can stab you.
It's just a little light stab.
Come here, let me stab you.
It broke.
Oh my god, he's going all the way over there. Come on. Where are you going?
Gotta go get cat come food. Here. Or she's gonna scream at me.
What's that?
I'm on my way. I can feel it. You're close to death. Feel it in my bones. Come here.
Baby in my toes. Love is all about me.
I got him.
Oh my god. You got him. Bring the meat. Meat, meat, meat.
Oh god, I don't have inventory space.
Oh no.
I want his head.
You want me to come?
You can wear it, right? You can just come wearing a little bird head.
I can come meet you if you want me to grab it for you.
I just ate food.
Oh.
Yes! Alright, let's see.
Remy, fill the water when you're done.
Sorry. The pufferfish sprite looks really funny. What happened to the freaking shark head that we had? I know Emo had it last.
Yeah, I still have it.
Right.
Okay.
Do you want it?
I have accomplished my goal for this stream.
Of killing the bird?
Yeah. Killing the bird and wearing its head.
Hell yeah, we're all gonna be wearing animal heads. I want the boar.
I also have the pufferfish.
Nice.
Because you can wear the pufferfish head, too.
You can?
Yes. I just honestly need to find where the ship is, because I think I'm on the complete opposite side of the island.
I just had Emo's foot in the middle of my screen.
I have been inside a boost so many times this stream, like...
Oh. Eat me.
It just became like...
Hold on.
Stabbing the bird in the end, but you know what? It's fine.
Here,
it's
wait, fine.
I can see. I can see the boat! I'm so close.
Dun dun. Dun dun. Dun dun.
Bruce, please do not attack me.
That looks really funny. Emo, turn around. Look, a cat.
What are you doing that?
What?
You were just running, like...
on the wall? Yeah.
No, you weren't even... You were, like, parallel to the wall.
Yeah.
What?
I just know the physics of this game, man. Like, you can do that all the time. I do that all the time to get away from Bruce.
Show me... Give me the boar head.
Alright, here are the heads. In that one.
I'm okay.
There is chicken in this one.
I'm gonna put...
And wood.
Oh, okay, wood. Yeah, I need that one.
But,
look at me. I'm gonna look at your stream to see the pufferfish head. Oh god. That's really weird. I don't like that.
I love it. You just got this ugly face looking, like, up to the sky. I love the pufferfish head. Alright, I can put that in there. Where is this one?
Love how there's some sort of cosmetic.
I'm just holding raw meat.
It's, we have birds!
You would think they wouldn't be here, considering all of the animal heads.
We can probably maybe make a scarecrow. Do I remember where that is?
Oh, yes, I do. It's...
Oh, we need
it's with the food and water.
Alright. I'm gonna put that in here. I'm trying to think. Oh, yeah, I know what I need to make. This is gonna be such a pain. I think it takes this and this. Did it take plastic or no, is the question.
The scarecrow? Three plastic, three nails.
Something else that we need to make.
Oh, okay.
What does it take to make this? Bolts. All right. Oh, God. How many of these? So we need...
Oh, God. The warhead looks terrible.
Three antenna? Yeah, it's three antenna to one receiver. And so I'm going to need three bolts, 12 scrap, and three circuit boards just for the antennas. And then I need... two more circuit boards for the receiver and six plastic. That's a lot. It's just a lot. Oh, where are those bricks? Over here. What else is needed to make that? Nails. Oh, of course, that used up my scrap. We're gonna jump in the water. Now we just need to kill Bruce, and then we will be safe for a few minutes. The bird takes longer to respawn than Bruce does, thankfully.
Oh, the bird respawns?
Yes.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah.
Crying outside, you're not surprised when you under my eyes.
Thank you, Bruce. That was exactly what I needed. Was for you to come and bite me. It's best. You're lucky I don't have arrows, or I would be fighting you better. Oh, helps if I don't forget to breathe.
I want to go watch Kiwi, but yeah, we won't keep streaming because it's been so long.
I mean, if you want to end,
no,
we can save it here.
No, it's fine. We're having fun. I'm just, I am on, you know, a little emo mino. Emo smart.
You want me to say it?
I'm not gonna say it.
Do you want me to say it?
Hold on, let me just mute stream out of mic.
No, I'll say it so it's not weird.
No, it's fine.
Remy has been processing food way too fast.
No.
Isn't that what it was?
No! I just said
what
it.
Was it?
Alright.
I'm high.
Oh. Then no, I definitely did not know. I live my life.
Alright.
Non-knowing.
One of explosive goo and one of that.
We ready to set out?
Explosive?
Bruce, you fucking cunt!
Trying to think if we...
Let's just get going, we can get more shit on the way.
Yeah, I'm trying to think of what all I may need that it might be here, but I think it's just mostly scrap and... Do we have rocks for the next one? We've got two, we do need a little bit more rocks.
We have 20, what do you mean?
Where do we have 20 rocks?
In this one.
Oh, okay, so the rocks are spread everywhere.
I was moving them. Moving shit.
Alright. That's not what I was trying to do. Thank you. Research that. Better arrows, better bed. Alright. Waiting on the goo. Yay, you're the powder now.
Net canister?
Let's see. It's collection. What do I need? Yes. That is what we need to be able to catch the bird. Oh, I didn't know we could make a juicer now. I forgot that that was a thing. But what we should probably start working towards is the large crop plots, because that lets us plant trees, and we have 10 tree seeds.
Ooh, do we have enough to
we need we need scrap for nails, because it takes 6 nails, and then we have more than enough of the metal ore to make bolts now.
Ooh, okay.
Oh, we've got 14 nails right here. Okay.
After we make the large plot, I'm gonna save and then end because, whew, getting hit hard.
Man. Oh, Remy, you know how to take a screenshot?
Yeah. Do you want me to?
You take pictures of us with our hats. Well, it's nighttime, isn't it?
I can't. Is there a third person mode in this?
You're supposed to be.
What do I
need? Let's see. Controls.
There's also more wood at the top of the mountain.
There we go. I found the button. Oh my god. Say it next to me, friends. Emo, get on my left.
There's the raft.
There's no raft? Oh! Hold on.
In the water?
Hold on. Let's go over here. There we go.
Is this here? Yep.
No, skate. Get more left. Go A. Press A.
Oh. No, I lost my way!
There we go. Got the screenshots going in the chat.
Alright. Nice.
Roy. Crikey.
But yeah, it's gonna take a hot minute, and we are also gonna need, do you have an axe?
I have an axe that's relatively healthy. There you go.
Alright. I'm gonna go get us some more wood. Because there is a lot of wood at the top of the mountain, but my axe died and my inventory was full, so...
Ah.
But once those are made, you can turn them into bolts, both of them.
Okay.
Once they're done smelting.
This, honestly, I feel very more motivated to stream now that we have this game. This, like, if you want, we can do it again, like, next week. Same time.
Sure.
Hell yeah. So now I actually have, like, a schedule. Raft on Friday.
Yeah. Friday survival raft.
Friday fishing, yeah. I don't know how to fish in this game yet.
You will learn.
Yes, next stream.
Hell yeah. Next time on Dragon Ball Z. Y'all made some good progress. Thank you, sweetie.
Oh.
Let me be gay in my own...
Were you reading that to us, or were you reading Ada?
I was reading Ada.
Well, how the frick... You just said you guys did great this stream. Thank you, sweet. Like, how would I have not... What?
It takes 10,000 years to get to the top of this hill. I'm still climbing.
Climbing.
Hi, bird.
At an after stream, you want a VC? Oh, hello! First time new person. Well, it's his first time chat, so.
First hello. Time person. How's it going? Hello. Is the human world doing good for you?
We were to talk to some of the statistics.
Thank you for coming to my stream. Also, I have so many follower alerts I should probably do, but I am not blasting my ears right now.
Do it. Blast them.
Mine does it automatically, so I have no choice when someone does an alert.
Well, basically, I wasn't live when these went off, so...
Oh. There were some hidden things over here. Alright.
Oh!
Yeah, I still have... Oh!
Okay, you're from Zep server.
Hello, motherfucker. Yeah. Yay.
Hello. We are wrapping up soon, because I am. I did a dumb. But thank you for the follow, Addy.
Ooh, that means you can talk to them, but if...
Let's...
Damn it!
I couldn't use words.
Okay, so I used that until the axe died. Now, let's see how much fall damage I can accumulate.
Oh, okay.
None.
We have no wood.
No fall damage?
Well, I also did not fall, like, the worst possible way. I am, like, using the game's own physics against it.
Dang.
But I've gathered... I've got 32 wood before the axe died.
Oh. So that means if you create another axe, you can go again?
Yeah. There's still a couple of trees up there.
It's been relatively calm for Raft.
I've been chilling, dude. I haven't died once.
You have, in fact, saved lives.
Yeah. I'm a lifesaver. What are they called?
Lifeguard. Oh, yes. A Lasse Savier.
All right, I am once again lost. I think I'm just on the opposite side again.
I can't.
One day.
I can't look at Lifesaver gummies and not hear Las Asavayer.
Ah, free shabakadu.
Free shabakadu. Oh.
Come to Del Taco.
They got a new thing.
Dude, honestly.
Road work ahead. Sure hope it does.
I hope to see you next time. Later.
What?
Getting all the
fruits. A person said that they were heading out. They just wanted to come say hi.
Oh, bro. I thought you were talking to us. I thought you were going to do something real quick.
Oh, that's a song that I should find.
need a sneeze.
Bless you.
I'm lazy, so I'm eating a coconut.
I, whenever my sister says that she's about to sneeze, she gets very angry at me if I'm around, because I will always say, bless you.
Right before?
Right before, so she doesn't sneeze.
That's really mean, but really funny.
Does it always stop her?
Yeah, I think it's funny. Oh my god. Where is...
I see.
I think I've taken the long way around every time I've tried to come back to the boat.
Are you near? Do you see us?
I see you now. I think I've taken the long way around every single time.
Hello.
Oh. You're over there.
Yeah.
I kind of want to raid Kiwi, just because I think it would be funny if Kiwi's still alive.
If Kiwi's still alive, I'll raid her.
I'm raiding her too. Dual raid.
I mean, who's... Exactly.
I don't know how to do the raid command, though, so you'll have to tell me.
It's slash raid.
Okay, sorry.
And then I gotta find the spelling for her name, because I want to make sure I spell it right.
I copied it last time.
Yeah. That's usually... How do I go about that?
Pirate. Isn't that how you spell pirate? Pirate?
Oh, hi, Tim. Yeah. We're wrapping up.
Where is... It's Toolman.
Alright. I got that.
Alright, so... Gonna switch to my solo screen.
I'm not, because I don't have one.
I don't have one, because I...
You don't scare.
I don't. Yeah.
Right.
Okay, so I saved the game. I'm gonna save it once more, and then exit. Y'all ready?
Yep, okay. I'm already raiding. Goodbye!
Goodbye, guys!